The Three Little Pigs. Once upon a time, there was an old mother pig. She had three little pigs. The first one was very lazy. The second one worked a little bit harder, but he was somewhat lazy too. But the third one was very diligent and worked hard all day. The three little pigs grew so quickly. One day, their mother told them,
"You are too big to live here any longer. You must go and build houses for yourselves. But take care that the wolf does not catch you."
Then she sent them out into the world to seek their fortunes. The three little pigs set off.
"We will take care that the wolf does not catch us,"
they said. The first little pig didn't want to work hard, so he built his house out of straw. He was very pleased with his house. He said,
"Now the wolf won't catch me and eat me."
The second little pig said,
"I shall build a stronger house than yours."
Then the second little pig built himself a house of sticks. He thought it was stronger than the house of straw. The second little pig was very pleased with his house. He said,
"Now the wolf won't catch me and eat me."
Then they sang and danced and played together the rest of the day. But the third little pig didn't think those houses were safe.
"I shall build a stronger house than theirs."
Then the third little pig built himself a house of bricks. It took him a long time to build it, for it was a very strong house. It was a sturdy house, complete with a fine fireplace and chimney. It looked like it could withstand the strongest winds. He was very pleased with his house. He said,
"Now the wolf won't catch me and eat me."
The very next day, a big wolf came along the road. He saw the straw house, and he smelled the pig inside. He came to the first little pig's house of straw. When the first little pig saw the wolf coming, he ran inside his house and shut the door. The wolf knocked on the door and said, "Little pig, little pig, let me come in." But the little pig saw the wolf's big paws through the keyhole. So he answered back,
"No, no, no, not by the hairs on our chinny chin chin."
"Then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house down," said the wolf.
So he huffed, and he puffed, and he blew the house down. The first little pig escaped and ran away to hide with the second little pig. The wolf ran after the pig. As the second little pig saw the wolf coming, he ran inside his house and shut the door. The wolf knocked on the door and said,
"Little pig, little pig, let me come in."
But the little pigs saw the wolf's pointy ears through the keyhole, so they answered back,
"No, no, no, not by the hairs on our chinny chin chin."
"Then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house down," said the wolf.
So he huffed, and he puffed, and he huffed, and he puffed. Soon, the second pig's house of sticks also fell down. The first and second little pigs escaped and ran away to hide with the third little pig. The wolf chased them down the lane, and he almost caught them. But they made it to the brick house and slammed the door closed before the wolf could catch them. So the wolf knocked on the door and said,
"Little pigs, little pigs, let me in, let me in."
So the wolf showed his teeth and said,
"Then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house down.
Well, he huffed, and he puffed. He puffed, and he huffed. And he huffed, huffed, and he puffed, puffed. But he could not blow the house down. At last, he was so out of breath that he couldn't huff, and he couldn't puff anymore. So he stopped to rest and thought a bit. The wolf was very angry. The wolf swore he would come down the chimney and eat up the little pigs for his supper. But the little pigs also thought the wolf might climb onto the roof. So the little pigs put a big pot of water on the fire to boil. The wolf climbed onto the roof. Then he began to come down the chimney. The little pigs took off the lid from the pot. The wolf fell into the pot with a big splash. He climbed up the chimney very fast and ran away. That was the end of the wolf. After that, the three little pigs lived happily in the brick house for many years.